welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be another life hack video since you guys love these videos. I love making them. Who doesn't like making their life easier? I mean, come on. So I thought I'd share with you guys a couple new life hacks that I found online. Hopefully they're new to you guys. They're all new to me, so hopefully at least just one of them's new to you so you guys are learning something from this video. There's not really much to talk about for the intro, so let's just get started with the video. Woo! Okay, so the first life hack is, so when you go to get a pedicure and you wear like sandals, you can actually make socks that won't cover your toes. All you do is cut off the tip of a sock that you don't want, and then you slide them on before you get your nails, or like, you know, before they paint them. And then they can paint them, and then you can wear socks and sandals. Socks with sandals, what? No, I'm just kidding. Does anyone remember that from So Random on Disney Channel?
Socks with sandals, what? Socks with sandals, bring them back. Socks with sandals, what?
Okay, this next life hack is to save you from those like containers or like those packages that you literally just can't open, and you actually just use a can opener, and it's seriously so much easier than using scissors, because it, like, I feel like whenever I use scissors I cut myself. My mom actually cut herself really bad trying to open this package, and yeah, this is a lot easier and it's an awesome hack. Kind of weird but kind of cool, because when you go to light a candle and you like burning yourself from a match because like it's too, the candle's burnt down too deep, you can actually just use a noodle to light it on fire and then light the candle on fire, and you'll save yourself from getting burnt. Okay, this one's kind of like a DIY hack. I don't know if it's a hack or not, but anyway, it's basically just a way to have a really good hiding spot for your house key. And all you need is a pill container and some pine cones, yeah, that's what they are. And you basically just hot glue them to the top of your container. And I just use like an old ibuprofen container thing. And then you just like have a little hole dug out, and you basically just hide your key there. And anytime you like go to your house, you just pick it up and then you open it and get your key out, and you get inside your house and no one knows where your key is. I don't know, it's just kind of like a really cool hiding spot. This life hack is to get rid of wrinkles in a shirt, and this is a guy's shirt, so guys can use this one too. Basically, you can get rid of the wrinkles in your collar by straightening them, or just even in your shirt if you're a girl, and just use a flat iron. Okay, so this hack is when you run out of cotton balls and you need to take off your nail polish, and basically you just use a tampon and you just like push it through a little bit and then use that cotton ball and take off your nail polish. And it seriously works amazing. Like, it's so much better than using toilet paper, because sometimes toilet paper just doesn't cut it. So I'm probably gonna be doing this, even though it's super weird. Okay, so this hack's kind of cool. It's kind of like making your own stylus for your phone. So if you want to make like a bomb Snapchat and like get really like creative when making it and like drawing it, you can actually just take a pen and then wrap tinfoil around it, and bam. Okay, so the last life hack is if you have a CD or a DVD player that is scratched, and if you actually just take a little bit of toothpaste and you rub it in a circle, supposedly it's supposed to fix it. I'm not sure if this works, but if you guys test this out, let me know how this one works. So that's all I have for today's video, guys. I really hope you guys did enjoy it. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and click that subscribe button if you guys are new. I post every 3 to 4 days, and you guys can be part of the Babezing fam. And also, we are almost at 200,000 subscribers, so if you want to be under the 200,000K club for Babezing fams, then go subscribe real quick, and you can be part of the family, and it'll be super cool, and you guys will be like notified when I post and everything. So that's all I have for today's video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.